Thank you. mistaken identity instance. By means of twirling their finger in the air and informing the third referee or fourth referee of their request for review, each head coach or designated team official is allowed one challenge per half, with an additional challenge permitted during extra time if applicable. It is useful to note that unused challenges from the first half, second half, or extra time cannot be carried forward. In the event that a challenge proves unsuccessful, with the initial decision conferred after the review, the head coach forfeits the ability to make further challenges. Conversely, if the challenge is successful, with the initial decision overturned following the VS review, the head coach retains the ability to challenge. VS can also be used at the referee's discretion in the following situations. If the chronometer malfunctions. If the chronometer is incorrectly started, restarted or stopped by the timekeeper, pursuant to the provisions of Law 6 and 7, to verify